So you just got your new braces. You've begun a process that will change your smile forever. Since you were probably a little preoccupied when you left our office and may not have heard everything we said, here are a few things you should know about what to expect, what foods to avoid, and how to take care of your new best friend, your braces. You're probably going to be a little sore for the first few days while your cheeks, gums, and lips get used to having a new roommate. This is totally normal and not something you should get worried about. If you can take Advil, it'll take care of everything, and if you can't, take some Tylenol. Warm salt water rinses a couple of times a day will also help with any cheek biting sores or general irritation. So until your braces are off, you should fork and knife everything. Things like ribs, corn on the cob, and apples are fine, but please just cut them first. Stay away from sticky, gooey foods and hard crusted breads, and just exercise common sense. Oh, and anything that ends with an O needs to be avoided. I'm talking about Fritos, Cheetos, nachos, and Doritos. Those little hard pieces will pop your braces off in no time. Remember, these braces are supposed to come off when we're finished, so we cannot cement them permanently. There are 1,440 minutes in every day, and I need you to spend just 6 of them brushing and flossing, 2 in the morning after breakfast, 2 after lunch, and 2 before you go to bed. And when you brush, please look in the mirror and make sure that you're concentrating on the gums. Yes, I want you to brush the whole tooth, but gum inflammation is a major reason why we need to take braces off prematurely. Also, rinsing with Listerine, full strength, after you brush following breakfast and dinner is really helpful at killing the bacteria that cause gum disease. And a fluoride rinse at night, right before you go to bed, is a great way to avoid cavities. And don't forget to see your dentist regularly for your scheduled checkups and cleanings while you're in braces. You made a great decision to straighten your teeth, and we're here for you whenever you need us.